has been lit. It has been lit ever since I had met you. And to be honest with you, it has never left nor been extinguished. A flame that is burning bright and true. A flame that resembles you. And so I write and I write and I write, so that the flame that is you, ever burning bright, may never be relinquished.